Hello, hello, PlayingForFunKing here with another video. Thank you to you all for coming back to my channel. I really appreciate that. I really appreciate that, guys. If you are new to the channel, please do subscribe. Alright, without any delay, let's start the game. And please don't forget to share the videos if you enjoy them. Share them with your family, your friends, anybody you know, in order to help the channel. Alright, guys? Alright, anyways, let's do this. Oh, wow. So.
Might have been as well-oiled as this crane. I don't believe he'd lead us astray. You think the lad's too trusting?
He is eager to prove himself. It clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that, brother. Lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
Anything?
We keep moving.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Official entrance to the mine is blocked, but there's got to be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Yo. Ugh, these guys again? Oh, fuck. Where are they all coming from?
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close.
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
It will be so.
Behind you, brother.
Take it off, man. You've got this.
Nasty. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving. This boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. I don't think we're gonna be able to get in any other way. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell the whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Your instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. At your service. What can I make for you? By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting. Till we meet again! I think I can sharpen those chain blades of yours. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. I am, as always, at your service.
This is beautiful. Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked. Oh, the water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful.
Turns out you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no? word. Let's get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Anything illuminating? Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? Door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look. Wait, where are you going?
We will return.
another door! Let's beat these guys and check there! Yappa!
Now, shall we?
I don't think we can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief. Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the trains. Clever.
Nice. That'll keep the water flowing over the side.
The lift doesn't seem powered.
Doesn't look like we can power the lift from this side. Up this way. We might be able to get closer to the elevator wheel. That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
We'll be up there in no time.
That's it. Come on. Let's take that lift up. Here can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Here? Whoa, what happened here?
Certainly weren't Tyr. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh. Oh.
watch on high!
Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
Above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
I think I can hear something in there.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous.
Oh!
animators. They will burn.
Another dead end. Where could he be?
Atreus, this mine is largely... It is unlikely.
Tyr's here. I know it. Derlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find it. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You did not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir. What happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as TYR, have any desire to prove themselves? Proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man.
Maybe there's a way to get the platform moving again. This could be it. We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
I'll tell the ground to be still. Looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine. Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait, is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.
To it then.
Trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Those blades. I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away. Rather let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No! No! No, no, no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah! Stay away from me! You monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
Right, right.
Okay.
Just leave me alone.
Tyr, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get you
away from me, please.
Take you somewhere safe,
Odin. Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Here. Your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's a...
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Can you feel that? A wind blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names by which I should call you?
I'm Atreus. You already know Mjölnir. That's my father, Atreus.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey?
Laufey. I remember that name.
She tried to help people, too. She's in the light of Alfheim now.
You have my sympathies.
All right, family, I think this is gonna be the end of this part. Thank you so much for following the channel. Thank you for liking. If you are new to the channel and you get to this part, please do subscribe to the channel so that you can get more awesomeness, awesome videos like that. All right, so have a wonderful day and see you on the next video.